Supernatural.
Oh my god, you can see it right through here, but you can't see it on this camera.
Yeah, it's too dark.
Alright, so we're coming up to a wrap of the day. We got a couple CDs left, a few more business cards left to give out. This one right there. And maybe we should stop over here at the Rosetta Stone and kind of like broaden our demographic.
Excuse me, did you guys like a free CD?
I'm sorry?
Free CD.
What's the CD?
This is James.
And hi.
And we both work for the Rudament Music Company.
Okay.
And we're currently looking for clients who would be willing to book studio time or anyone who needs vocal lessons.
All right.
So, you know, anyone who's willing to sing, if you know anybody who raps, you feel free to pass the information on.
Alright, I'm interested.
this is all the information's on the label.
Well, we have a studio in Roxbury, in Brighton, and in Philadelphia.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, there's one right by the station.
Excellent.
Well,
I'm a musician myself.
Oh, right on, what do you play?
I've been playing guitar, piano, and bass since I was a kid.
Oh, God.
Really?
You need to book studio time, sir.
Hold on.
I've already come up with
one as well.
Have you heard the metal band Ravage?
No.
I haven't. I will look it up.
They've been around a while now.
But it's a compilation CD it goes from genres like jazz, pop, R&B, hip-hop. I have a single on there that I'm pushing for my mixtape, my hip-hop mixtape.
But we really cover all genres.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
All right, so... yeah, take care, you guys.
John.
Nice to meet you.
I'm James.
Nice to meet you.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, guys. You heard it first, folks. Check out Ravage, because they're going to be booking studio time very soon. Hopefully really soon. Like right now. They're making the calls. They're putting forth the money. It's all there. It's all being put into place. And here's Floetic. That was Floetic.